We present the first data-efficient, collaborative, decentralized thermal-inertial odometry system. This work extends the GPL xVIO, a state-of-the-art single-agent thermal-inertial odometry framework. We made xVIO capable of exchanging information between different agents and fusing them together to improve their state estimate. Last year, NASA successfully deployed the first helicopter on another planet. We want to show that having multiple drones collaborating helps in mission accomplishment and environment understanding. A drone swarm can explore vast areas faster than a single agent, so that tasks like exploration can be achieved in a shorter time, also impacting on the energy efficiency side. Not relying on a central unit that could potentially fail in validating the entire system makes our approach robust. Also, decentralized systems are easy to scale and light in terms of memory and processing power. Recent advances in thermal camera development have made these sensors more affordable with higher quality and modest power consumption, drawing considerable attention from the computer vision research community. Thermal cameras allow autonomous agents to operate in all types of light condition without the need for an external lighting source. We managed to track more than 3.5 times fast corners than the visual data in low light scenes. Literature on collaborative VIO system is vast and can be divided between centralized and decentralized methods. The former, like in the works of Forster and Smook, is based on central processing unit designated to fuse the data coming from various agents. These types of approaches usually run on the central unit computationally demanding algorithms, for example, bundle adjustment, point cloud alignment, etc. On the other end, decentralized approaches fuse the data directly on board the agent, as Zhu is doing in his work, constraining an extended Kalman filter with data coming from the other drones. Hence, low processing power algorithms are required to run online and in real time. Another important aspect of collaborative system is data exchange. Chislesky et al. Show how we can gain low bandwidth requirements in a collaborative system using full image descriptors. However, all these works are designed for standard visual data. On the thermal imagery side, there are works like the one from Katak and Delaunay that show how thermal infrared data can be used to achieve good result in state estimation. Our work wants to fill the gap in the literature proposing the first collaborative thermal inertial odometry system. The single agent xVIO architecture extracts fast corners and tracks them in the incoming image stream using the Lucas Kanade tracker. Tracks are then processed as MSCAF or SLAM by the extended Kalman filter. Here with SLAM we mean the landmarks kept in the filter state. The incoming IMU data is integrated as a prior update for the filter. The development of collaborative setup allows the previous framework to receive and send data to the other agents and fuse the incoming information. We are going to talk about each of these new blocks, starting from the front end and tracks matching. We use an online photometric calibration algorithm to attenuate the disturbances and artifacts that thermal images are affected by. With this approach, we are capable to get 4 times more tracks than in the raw thermal imagery, and the feature matching is almost doubled. As a result, more collaborative updates between the UAVs can be performed. Key points detect and tracked in the front end are coupled with orb descriptors, and a binary vector of locally aggregated descriptor is generated for each incoming image. To speed up this process, being orb a binary descriptor, we use only binary operation. Therefore, the computational cost is negligible. The generated descriptor is sent to the other robots using the raw streaming system. We built an efficient request-response communication system that sends only the VLAD as request message to all the other robots. Once an agent receives the VLAD, checks in the history of its keyframes if there is a similar descriptor. If so, it retrieves the state, the covariance, and the tracks at that keyframe and sends them back to the drone that has sent the request. The UAV that receives the response message with the tracks try to find a correspondence between its current tracks and the received ones to perform the collaborative updates. The results of our approach against the state-of-the-art centralized collaborative system, COVINS, show that our work can use a quarter of the messages exchanged within the system and requires much less CPU and memory concerning the other, underlining the lower processing power needed for the decentralized methods. Notwithstanding, a drawback of filter-based approaches is that the state estimate is less accurate than the optimization-based ones, as shown by the reported absolute trajectory errors. The backend of our work uses the fusion data pipeline for MSCKF and SLAM proposed by Zhu et al. It takes advantage of the covariance-intersection algorithm to maintain the extended Kalman filter consistent without keeping track of the cross-correlation between the state of the agents. We tested our work with real thermal data from the JPL Mars yard, proving that it works in real environment scenarios. We furthermore tested our system with synthetic visual data. We designed tracks to stress communication pipeline and test the collaborative approach in the long run. Using photometric calibrated thermal data and the collaborative fusion strategy can almost halve the absolute trajectory error of the system, bringing a significant improvement in the state of the art. Finally, the first data-efficient, collaborative, decentralized thermal-inertial odometry framework and its dataset are online. Try it out.